Absolutely. An importer just needs to provide us a commercial invoice with a thorough description of the goods and the country of origin information.